For those of you that have never bred ball pythons before and you are wondering what a lock looks like, this is what a lock looks like. When you see their tails intertwined, that's how you know you have a lock. Now, when they're laying next to each other, not when their tails are close, but when they're intertwined like that, that's how you know you have a lock. And luckily, with these two, this is a very big pair for me this season, so hopefully, in a few short months, we see eggs out of this female.